Lita, wake up.
Okay, so adventure begins. Hold on music. I don't want to get copyright hits on YouTube just for a second here. So we both dressed up in our browns. Is that what you call it?
I always wear my Carhartts, I guess.
I decided to wear my Dharma jumpsuit for the first time on one of these things. So it'd be nice to have that in the shot every time. I'll become associated even more closely with that. We are off to, what are we doing today? Which ones are we, going to just look around?
We're just going to do the bank and Gary. I don't want to do too much at once. I don't want to burn through all the spots, you know what I mean?
Fair enough. And this will give us time too to do some cool drone shit above it. I want to get some very specific drone shots.
Yeah, the architecture on the outside is really nice. It's got real high pillars and everything. It's going to look real nice.
Are you sure this is where you want to eat? It's your pick.
It's my choice.
I feel like I have to mention how awkward that was, that he sort of, he started to go in for the hug.
Did he?
And then he pulled back.
My response is more room for my beers.
Yes, exactly.
Dun, dun, dun.
This is beer number one for anxiety reasons. Beer number two, also soon for anxiety reasons, and then we are taking off.
Beer number three, for pleasure.
Yeah, exactly.
That door's still open.
Anything going on in there? Any tyranny? Any tyranny occurring?
It's safe. Really, really cold. Oh, that's fucking I want to see right there. Stairwell to the basement. That's just terrific.
Okay, well, I'm gonna drone out here first.
All right, get it done. You're interrupting a film shoot right now. Oh, you just had a piss.
Let's see what we got.
All right, this is the main lobby. So what I would like to do is just come straight in and then look backwards at it. I can feel the ceiling up there. That's how high it is.
You can feel it?
I can feel it. I'm not looking up.
So what, these would have been like the cubicles?
Yep.
Okay.
What's this, right here?
You cannot, yes. Use your flashlight. That's gotta be enough for... This isn't so dark. I mean, this looks pretty damn good, actually.
Well, this is pretty cool coming in this way, Joel.
I'm coming. I'm a walk in that direction. Which one did you go in? This one?
Dude, there's someone to explore. There's another stairwell going up right here too.
Gonna go up with the light too, which is difficult.
Gotta be honest, I was super disappointed when I seen the front doors were boarded up. I thought they came in here and locked it all up, man.
Yeah, you thought that was it, huh?
Yeah, I thought I was.
Whoa,
was
most
it,
hated.
Yeah. No, I definitely want to get, there's going to be two executive offices on each side, which this one in here is going to make an excellent shot. Let me squeeze past you. I would like to.
This is one of those where you need to be sitting behind the desk. Yeah, and I'm going to take the panoramic in here. That's what I'm going to do. So we found this office in the front of the building. What would you say this is?
I would think it's like an executive or something, like a bank manager maybe.
It says employees only back there.
We're definitely not
on the
employees.
Door. We're definitely not them. I don't know. It's pretty dilapidated in here. The issue with this shoot is going to be lighting, and it's a damn shame because it's really cool looking out here, but I'm not sure that I have good enough lighting to
capture,
make the shots happen well.
We're going to do
our
best.
Look, it's dark. It'd be dark, but look at all that cool shit.
Ceiling. Good grief, Charlie Brown.
Look at all that cool shit. That's a... I don't know why that balcony's up there. I know why that ceiling's up there, to keep water out.
And to keep Anthony on his freaking edge.
Right, and to make him lose his shit.
What do we got here?
Okay, you know what is disconcerting about this? Too many entrances to a basement. I'm not digging that at all. So. Now, try not to turn back at me if I'm shining at you. Like, there's nothing I can do there. Yeah, there's all kinds of files here, which is bizarre.
2004. The dates on this paperwork.
Yeah.
Scott King. That's funny.
I walked right by it, didn't even see it.
Oh, good. That's fine. That's totally normal.
That is creepy.
That is deserving of its own shot.
I want to get this floor first. I want to do the vault, and then I want to go back around, go upwards first, and then go downwards. Like. They got a picture of a tire.
A picture of a tire.
Did you notice that?
No.
Literally, look right there. Look at a picture of the tire pile beginning. That's when it's in its infancy out back. Amazing.
Well, you want to take pictures of your young.
Right. Ouch! Look out! There is an actual one of when it was in operation right there.
Oh, look at that. Okay, that's worth seeing.
Yeah.
That would be cool to take that picture in the, take the same picture in that office again.
All right, onwards and forwards. I want to get to this one. Said, this is great. I'm glad I chose this way. Okay, don't step in between. It's going to be one,
I gotcha.
Two, and three. All right. See where it is. Okay, before we hit the...
I see that was made into a makeshift house. That's what I see.
Is that what you're thinking? I'm thinking...
I don't think so.
Now it just fell over. Hey, you need some shoes?
I mean, I didn't come here looking for shoes, but I may walk out with a pair. What do you see in there?
nothing. I don't even know what this is. This is probably another office.
Food pantries.
This was somebody else's office.
We're watching the floor and stuff to make sure we're good to walk.
Oh, there's nothing that we're going to fall through. This is all concrete. This whole building's concrete brick.
Good, so if it falls on us, it'll be extra death-defying.
2004, that's when this place shut down. That's the dates and everything. I had watched a video on the train station back, it was like 9 years ago. In that back building that we can't figure out what it was, that storage bay building, whatever, all those trees inside of it were all grown, and you could hardly even walk through it. It was pretty cool looking.
Yes, there are only a few people trying to get into it presently.
Yeah. I wonder if that guy's opposed to tyranny.
I can't really tell from this angle. I would assume he... Let's just assume he is, even though you can read the full word tyranny and the circles behind it. So it's like he stamps out tyranny oppression.
My landlord calls. He goes, "What's up, Mr. Tyranny?" I'm like, "You're funny, buddy."
He thought you were coming out sexually. Like, oh, he's a tranny.
Let's get the vault, man. I'm
dying. Hold on,
I'm getting it.
I'm getting stuff.
And I want to get there with you, not you, Phil. I'm about to see it for the first time.
You gotta be patient. You gotta get these cool shots.
This room sucks.
What do you mean? It's torn up. It's cool shot.
Way more cooler stuff we're gonna get.
Well, I mean, it's dark, man. It's dark as fuck.
Okay,
we're going into the vault now.
Yeah, look at this, how thick that is.
Jesus Christ.
Here we go. Amazing, isn't it?
I don't know, walk in. You go after you. Here, wait, show me this door.
Yeah, look at that. New York Safe and Lock Co., Chicago, Illinois, baby.
A little too bright on it, just
Sorry.
Next to it. Yeah, that's
fine. I always forget that.
My God, that light is nothing.
I know, it's ridiculous.
Jeez. Can you close it a little bit and then open it some?
Sure. No problem.
I feel like you're not doing that, even though you said you could.
What are we stuck on? Not the knife, it's just... And the back. It's just old. This is not working out too well. Well,
that was a fun experiment.
Okay, well, we can at least pull it open. Right now, it looks like we're opening it. Can you help here?
Yeah.
Watch me. Watch me struggle. Now we can't get it open.
That's as far as I could go.
Does anybody have some WD-40? Pretty amazing in here. I always wanted to get into a bank and just rummage through the safety deposit boxes, and here I am. I don't know, I mean, would it be...
stupid for both of us to walk inside a safe that could be closed? Yeah.
Would it be wrong to take one?
Here's the only way it's not. If you can find number 815.
Why 815?
It's important to me. It'd be good if you could.
The vault ventilator. Now that is a cool shot.
The best I've done with the lighting so far.
Yeah, that's cool.
They actually do have the numbers on them too.
Yeah.
Like it's all still semi intact. This is too bright now.
Some of 815. We jumped to the nines.
Oh God. I don't like the shadows that the flashlight casts. Because it makes me think I'm seeing... I'm not scared of irrational things. I'm scared of other movement. Building.
Right there.
Is it there?
Right here.
I mean, we must. Does it come out?
I can't even reach it.
I can't even reach it.
I mean, you'd have to pound the keys out of it to get it out.
Oh, it's not one of the ones that is missing the...
Yeah, I mean...
That sucks.
Probably somebody has it came in here and actually took the time to, like, open all these up because they're thinking there might be something in it.
Man, this is all melting.
Yeah, it's gotten a lot warmer out.
Significantly.
It's colder inside than it is outside.
Well, yeah, that seems to always be the case.
Glass and ice. Glass and ice. two of my favorite things. Glass and ice.
Can we combine glass shards and
slipperiest ice?
Okay, so this stairwell, I'm a little worried about because if you come in here and you look up, Joel.
I'm looking up this stairwell. This one looks pretty decent.
This, it caught on fire.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So that's super dangerous. And anytime you see fire, that totally fucks with the whole structure. And I don't recommend even trying it. I mean, we can go up the stairwell and
hell
look.
Yeah. What is this now?
It looks like a closet or something.
And this is a...
No, that's another vault.
What kind of shitty... What is all this shit?
This garbage.
As always. I specifically like how my feet are stuck in a garbage bag presently, touching who knows what.
Nick, I was like, you guys all right in there? I said, yeah, I'm working, man. Oh, man. Yep, on a Saturday at that. Who the fuck's working in an old, dark, abandoned building?
You just said you were. Okay, so there we are. This is another vault that we're in. This one just has shelves instead of, you know, locking boxes. I particularly like the dripping water.
Basically, I have to pee all that much more.
I mean, you literally just peed.
And another thing I'd like to point out, too, when you come out of there, is look at the...
It's Christmas.
Exact same style the way the ceilings were made in this time era.
What
does this remind you of?
Right, that's the...
Train
what do you call it? Train station, yeah. Same netting shit. Oh, that's cool.
That's how they used to do it.
Now, I'd like to think that some urban explorer of some variety was minding his own business up there and it just collapsed. Good thing all this garbage is down here to break my fall. Oh, is that a hair needle stuck in my skin?
Right. So, Zelda!
Since we're back here, you just want to go up? Or how do you want to do it?
Well, I'm getting some Zelda graffiti.
Oh, I didn't even notice that. Let's go.
You got it? Okay.
Can you see me?
No.
Can you see it? You can't see me?
I can see you now.
Can you hear me now?
I don't know if you can see. Uh-huh. See, Joel, bring that light, please.
Yeah, that's like three stories high. Look at that.
There's the vault. There you go, I'm going in. Is there any money in here?
The door shuts behind us.
It keeps going, and then it goes to the bathroom.
I like the little mirror here. I do not like the look of that basement.
You never do.
Well, who likes a basement?
I do.
I'm not a huge fan of the basement. Why don't we go up? Let's go up some stairs first.
He
doesn't like tall ceilings. I don't like very creepy dark basements. I feel like mine's slightly more, you know, common. It's more common. I don't know. It doesn't seem as weird.
Okay, so Tony, take care of the basement.
I'll clear the basement, you clear the ceiling.
There we go.
That's how we get down.
Right.
So, what are you eating for lunch?
Well, yeah, let's go in. Let's go up this time.
You want to go up, not down?
Let's go up. Yeah, I want to go up first.
Okay.
If we go running out of the house because of something scary in the basement, I'd rather have already gotten everything else.
So these stairs are carpeted.
Yeah, this caught on fire.
Uh,
this must have...
This is horrible.
Awesome, come on.
Yo. So what we're gonna have you do...
Hold on, I'm getting a selfie shot here. You were saying I need to be in the videos more, so I'm trying to make that happen by switching occasionally.
Yeah, this is where the ceiling collapsed. This is how they got to the roof, look. Can you imagine the groanage?
Can I imagine I'm gonna climb up there.
Yeah, well, hold on. We won't have time.
I'm gonna picture me sitting there.
Yeah, that's gonna be an amazing shot right here.
I particularly like this shot. Look at this.
Yeah.
No, look. Come look on the camera.
Mm-hmm. Can you get out over the edge?
All the dust.
Hear ye, bank employees.
Wait a minute, I didn't realize that was happening. No, you know your line. And 3, 2, 1.
Hear ye, my bank employees.
It's not your line.
What was my line?
Your line is, this is only gonna take a second. Oh. Oh, come on, you're not gonna do that?
All right, let me have everybody's attention. This is only gonna take a second. So this was a partition that would divide these two rooms. These two upper offices.
Gotcha.
And this one was the... I don't like it up here because it caught on fire.
Okay, well this will be where you're gonna... shit. I'll turn the thing so that it... Oh man, that's awesome. Yeah, I need a picture in this room.
This was definitely some kind of a upper, like this was a big boss's area up here. Definitely.
Wow. It's hard to know what to shoot, you know?
Yeah.
Like you want to shoot, I want to shoot everything.
Go for it?
Yeah, what do you mean? The floor isn't collapsed right here, it's like it's collapsed right there.
Right where we need to go. Come on, let's go.
Okay. I'm taking some video.
Hold on, let me get past you.
Let me get past. Try and take a shot here.
Take your shot.
Right off of the balcony, there's this room that looks like it could have been an office or something, and then another one here. Just everything falling apart. There was a little fire.
I'm not doing
it. Fuck that. That's nuts. A little fire there. A little hole in the floor action. No big deal. So there are these stairs here that go up, and I am going to ascend them.
There he goes. Upwards and onwards. He's going up to the roof.
Catch me if it falls.
Yeah. I'll probably be getting a beer at that particular time. Godspeed, my friend. Be careful up there. Your mom's gonna kill me. I love you, Aunt Ross. I'm just saying. Note to self, do not drop.
So here I am in the ceiling.
There you are.
There's Tony.
Howdy.
Way down there. I have to climb up these steps and out. So I'm gonna do that.
That's a million-dollar question, isn't it? He's crazy. Good luck. I could already hear shit falling from the ceiling in here. Crazy ass. That's pretty ideal.
I made it up to the roof. That's the direction we were at for the last video. Cold as fuck. It's just a roof. Well, here we are up on the roof, or I am anyway. Okay, so here's the front of the building, and there's Broadway. That is the way of Broad. We're talking about high ceilings, Tony. There's nothing out here. Okay, so I got filthy. My bag got filthy walking through there. Worrying. Sorry for no steady cam up here. I know it's a bit shaky. I'm trying my best to keep it level.
I'll be back. How was it?
It's okay. I mean, nothing too fancy up there. I mean, it's just an open roof. Ugh. Bag almost fell. Trying to plant that somewhere so I can get a little bit of video up in this attic. Oh, shit. I am not going over there, but I can see a fucking hole into the main room.
There's a hole right there that goes down into the main room. We got like tar bins up here, tar buckets, a bunch of random wood pieces, light bulbs, shit. And there's where I have to go back down to get to Tony.
Ah, there he is. He lives.
This is the room, or the roof above where it was all burnt out. Going back down.
I'm terrible with this thing. I need much more practice. Here he comes back down. He survived, ladies and gentlemen, from the ceiling, from the roof. He's nuts for even going up there. I would have never done it. Obviously, I didn't do it. Would not do it.
Pussy. It was not that bad, honestly. Hands are cold because of these bars coming down.
I bet. There you go. Good job.
Fucking horrifying. No, I'm just kidding. It was totally fine.
Death-defying. Right. No, I'm just kidding.
Give me some light going down this.
Here, take your flashlight.
Abandoned stairwell. It's so lost in time.
Shut up. Don't mock our amazing series title.
It is amazing.
This place has been lost to time.
I agree.
See, you said it wrong, too.
Oh, did I say lost in time?
You did.
Lost to time.
This place has been, this is another example of a place that has been lost to time. With Joel and Tony.
Get you some of that.
Oh, we'll just go down real quick, like we have an option to come back up ever. That's it.
Oh, man.
What? Whoa!
Very
what? In an illustrative sense, spooky?
Very dark and scary down here. Keeps on going.
Oh, good. That's what I was hoping. I was thinking, you know, if there's one basement, that'd be okay, but...
Oh, there's the bathroom. And think, I had to go so bad this whole time. There it is. But look, there is to be no smoking down here.
Oh, okay. Well, don't. Okay. I didn't even bring any cigarettes for the last 4 years.
So this is the furnace room.
Hold on. I'm capturing the toiletry area.
What are those glowing eyes?
It's so lost to time.
This place has been lost to time.
I'm gonna get lost over here.
Okay.
Furnace room, yada yada. Ouch! I stubbed my toe on a brick, Mom!
Just a nail through the foot.
Alright, Anthony does what he does best. He always clears left first.
Good, that means it's children.
Yeah.
Children drinking Wild Irish Rose.
I'm playing Connect Four.
I feel like there's a motherboard still on the wall there. Every other component ripped off of it.
We need that. There's another room over here. It's not much to it. I need a better light. I'm ordering one as soon as I get home. I think my battery's dying too.
So pretty.
Reeks of water and mold.
It's a pretty spooky room. Spooky looking. What do you got over there? That lead us back around. It's just, it smells like gas. That back into that room we were just in?
No, it's a different room.
Different room, huh?
Yeah.
Ooh, torture dungeon.
The alarm? The old alarm.
What are you doing? Going outside?
I mean, that's really, really old. And things that you can impale your eyeball on.
That's always good. Those are the things I like.
Yeah. Water heater. That's it?
That's all they needed.
Yeah. Woo! Looky here.
Files.
Let's see what's going on. Did we just abandon all this? City of Gary Emergency Referral Services. Client came in
2 weeks, KFC, God bless, Pampers and food in church.
Interesting.
It's always nice to be walking around in old ass basements and checking this shit out.
Place policy table of contents.
And what was in it?
It's just all about the drug rules. There is no, that should be like no exceptions, but obviously there was some.
I mean, look at this, dude. All these toys, that's
yeah,
creepy.
Yeah, this was a drive. They also started doing some kind of like donation type stuff because the paperwork upstairs on the wall was talking about stuff for children. And that thing that I just read, that file over there, is saying about people coming in and asking for toys and Pampers and stuff. So they were definitely doing some kind of a drive.
Michael Jackson
Thriller
I really don't like the flashlight compared to just having good lighting.
Yeah, I know.
It's like not even at all the same shit.
Or it could be worse. It could be like this. Imagine trying to find your way around with
what, like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, no problem.
Totally in total darkness.
I would have died on that thing right there. That the stabby pole that was right at face level.
Face height?
Or files, but circuit court status report. Wow. It's got pictures and everything. Pretty cool. Homer Edward Jr., 15th Avenue. School books.
What? That's pretty cool.
That is a dinosaur.
That is like the Wang systems almost. Brother, huh? That's what they're called?
Yeah.
Brother. Oh, that's the...
That's the back to it. Oh, no, this is the back to it. This is the front to it right here. Brother.
Oh, brother.
You know, we had a bonfire one time, and I had a couple of monitors like this.
Uh-huh.
I was like, let's throw them in the fire. I was like, do not throw them in the fire. I leave and come back, and they're in the fire.
And?
And the whole entire neighborhood, you couldn't see a single house. It was so dark from the black smoke. Like, when they started burning, a skull and crossbones came up.
I see ghosts and monsters.
Me too.
Oh, you see them as well?
Yeah.
Phew, I was worried about that. I thought I was seeing shit. Can I tell you something?
I know the vacancy out here.
Did you walk up those stairs?
Yeah.
And?
Right
door. Oh, hungry, hungry hippos.
There you are, alone in the basement again.
Right, what the fuck, asshole? Leaving me in the basement. It's a nice lounge chair here.
Yeah, that
Hey, come to the stairs, please.
Yes, photo of me.
Oh, no. I mean, I can, but
oh.
I was more thinking so that nothing comes up behind me.
And you better hurry up, dude.
All right. That's when I start to get freaked out of the dark for some reason. It's like when I'm walking away from it.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
Watch, you don't get caught on a nail.
Barely able to squeeze my fat ass through there.
Okay, straight front door.
Pretty good, keep out.
Yeah. Front door, and that's just gonna go. I have no idea what this is gonna be, but I'm thinking it might lead in them offices up there.
Okay, going up these front stairs.
Oh, very nice marble everywhere.
Yeah.
This is really nice.
So this must have been like
access to the people. I'm thinking.
Right, where people would be.
Good.
This yeah, okay.
Offices, look. Gas consultant. Real estate.
Oh, yeah, right. Real estate there.
And so this says real estate, but it's just a bathroom?
Yeah.
Well, it could have been the real estate bathroom.
There's a lot of real estate if you gotta go to the bathroom.
Because they thought they were shit. What do we have in here?
Another office.
I mean, that, what a waste of space, of height.
That, yeah.
Why would you drop the ceiling that low? I mean, I guess to keep the heating bill down, but
yeah.
Jesus, go up to that wood ledge. That's what it was before, that wood trim ledge up there.
Yeah.
That was where the ceiling used to be. Bringing it down 5 feet. It's ridiculous.
That's ideal. I like that.
Right. Hey, when's this newspaper from? Sunday, January 2003.
Yeah, 2003.
Step into my office and have a seat in my leather chair, please.
There you go, pan it in, get it. Good, good, good.
You're not looking up.
Going left.
Not killing toads or licking toads. Look at the big Pepsi thing.
Yeah, this bank wasn't bad. I don't know if I expected more, but the bank door, the vault itself, was really fucking cool. I'll give it that.
Cool, let's check it out.
Yeah, it was fun.
That's where I saw him.
Not stopping.
Oh, fucking, well, I noticed it. That's literally the hole that I saw.
That's the hole.
You're
that
like,
I was.
Oh, there's a hole in here.
That's the hole that I was looking at.
I heard you say that.
Amazing. So that's the roof. One last roof shot here.
Come on.
One last amazing ceiling shot. Something about being camera blind that helps me in these places. I don't like it so much when I can just look around and not have to look through the camera. It's a little creepier that way. Yeah, this turned out to be a nice one. We got to take a couple pictures here before we leave. And man, this ice is no longer ice. It's, whoa, never mind, disregard. Still ice. Ice, still ice, baby. Such gently.
It used to be parking for a while.
Oh, right. I mean, maybe for the bank.
Back door entrance?
Could be. Hey, look. Plane. Automobile, no trains. I mean, you don't want to walk through there real quick?
Ooh, look at that building. You're crazy.
Looks awesome.
My car's running.
Looks so awesome. I love when weird people stop and just like park. Like we don't notice them there because the tree, I guess. The tree's in the way. You got some fluff on your hat there.
Thank you.
A little hat fluff.
You're a fluffer?
I am a fluffer. That's what they mean. Fluffing used to be my previous job. I really want to walk in there.
So go ahead.
A couple rape mattresses. Class. That's what you need. Gotta have rape mattresses. I'm kind of worried about this wire running into the building.
This is kids. This is 100% kids.
What do you mean, like putting this stuff in here?
What's that? Shops. I don't have the flashlight. I mean, I got my little one, but this appears to have been, if I had to guess, I'd say like a barbershop.
Okay. We don't have to go far in here. I was just wanting to check
out. Oh, there's a pool table. No, this was just a hangout. Oh, man.
Look at that ceiling.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't see shit in here, so.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
No point. I just wanted to check it out. The building outside looks cool, that's all.
Do you smell that smell? That's the, that, oh, Gary Building, smell that. Right?
caddy in the shop.
All right, that's a nice one too.
Coupe de Ville. Pretty good park job. Solid.
Oh, what can I
solid
do?
Park job there, right? I mean, what the shit?
Solid business plan here. Just put off and make some DVDs of your own liking.
Sharks.
Don't ever try to take my chicken wings without it being bulletproof.
When you go to a restaurant and you just want to park regular and then some asshole, that is tyranny. That is the definition of tyranny.
Dude, look, we're on TV.
Yeah, just that door, that's clearly going to something, right?
Yeah.
Legitimately not much more that makes me uncomfortable on the day-to-day than having dirty hands. It's killing me right now. If I could just wash my hands, I'd be 1,000 times more comfortable. It's like the ceiling thing for him.
This is the absolute dirtiest my stuff has ever gotten while doing one of these. And my Dharma jumpsuit is pretty filthy. The gloves are even dirty. Look at that. I mean, that is what you call sacrificing for your craft. The wings of freedom have taken a hit, but they will not be silenced.
Yes, now we make it back to the Crown Town and then have to dump all this footage from today.
Here we are at Janice's.
How
are
you doing? Expecting visitors, oh. Yes,
clearly.
Yes.
It looks
we're
like you're ready for
it.
It.
Now we're back to the way I do things. I have to go inside and buy Lysine with my eyes this red. Ridiculous.
Hi, River.
A fish time.
River. 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 Hi.
A fish time.
Oh, hey, Sicky.
Go away, John.
Sicky Sammy.
Okay, so I'm not sure how I feel about this. Lena took the tree down.
Oh my gosh.
Mom said she liked it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You know what doesn't make any sense?
I know. I kept it there.
No, spice rack.
I was actually being smart about it because I kept it there. I'm like, I don't want to move it in case they don't like it.
Me.
And like, it would be pointless.
I don't. My issue, I wanted to move this over here the other day. No joke. But I thought there's no light. It doesn't make sense.
This works.
No, I know. I get that. That's what I'm saying. That's fine.
Who thinks that signing your child up for a sport that you have to play at 7 a.m. and travel is a good idea? So are they, like, staying in a hotel now?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. That is the worst. Lena, no. I just, no. Not going to happen.
River is the worst thing. The family or the second head of the family?
What do you mean the second?
I'm trying to ask you a question.
Is she the second to last, or is she the last?
No, I'm just asking a question. She is the last kid of the family, or the second kid of the family?
She's not the second kid. You're the second kid.
Answer me.
You're the second kid. I'm answering you. You said or, and I told you one of them. That she's not.
What are you doing, Sawyer?
Really,
this completely fell off.
It's so, mine is so
good. So are you figuring out how to make it work with tape? What are you doing? Are you taping around stuff?
No, I had to because
she broke hers
by accident. I pulled I tried pushing a piece out and ended up breaking the whole thing in half. See, look, it's this face part right here.
It's so cute.
Mine?
Yeah.
All these memories in my mind. I'm still a secret lemonade drinker.